In the first game of the day, Chelsea took on AC Milan in the third place decider and handed out a 5-0 thumping. The Londoners got off the mark after just 3 minutes, Frank Lampard hitting home from distance for the opener and the first of a string of mistakes from a woeful Milan keeper, Jelko Kalic. Well, the second took just another 10 minutes, Anelka with a perfectly timed shot creeping in at the left-hand post. Anelka was on fine form throughout the match and made it 3-0 after 18 minutes. Kalak left embarrassed after completely misjudging his clearance. Anelka still had more to come in the second half and he made sure that he would be going home with the match ball after he got on the end of Florent Malouda's cross. And Malouda was the provider for the fifth goal as well in Anelka's fourth of the afternoon. Chelsea owner Roman Abramovich happy with that one. And the Chelsea manager is thrilled with Anelka's form.
This is important for us because it's the last training against big club Milan. And for Anelka, for his confidence, fantastic. You know, 4 goals against Milan. And we try to follow this way, confidence, quality, training more, believe more, and other players believe in Anelka more, and for us it's better.
The final saw hosts Lokomotiv take on two-time UEFA Cup champion Sevilla. The Spaniards opened the scoring in the fourth minute, Romanić jumping between two Loco defenders to nod home from a corner. Cohn doubled Sevilla's lead as the La Liga outfit stamped their authority on the game. Yet again, the manager will have to question his defender's marking for that one. The Lokomotiv had a chance to get right back in the game after the referee awarded them a penalty, with David Mujeri's spot kick was tame and easily saved by the Sevilla stopper. The introduction of Dinyar Biliadinov at half-time did make a difference for Loko, who's at the centre of most of Lokomotiv's good play. But when Alexander Minchukov hit the post, it looked as if the game was slipping away from the Muscovites. And with just under 10 minutes to go, Chevetton delivered the coup de grace and made it 3-0, meaning the cup goes to Sevilla. After the match, the Loco boss Rashid Rahimov said his side had learned some lessons from playing against top-quality opposition.
The goals that were scored against us came from our own mistakes. Instead of making challenges, our players were idle and failed to turn possibilities into goals. To lose 3-0 is not pleasant, and we have to learn our lesson.
Not even the lashing rain could
dampen spirits at this year's Railways Cup. And Sunday saw another fantastic day's play. We were tuned to 8 goals from the players. And Lokomotiv will be slightly disappointed they couldn't win their own tournament. But Sevilla thoroughly deserve their win. They are the 2008 Railways Cup champions. Peter Oliver, RT Moscow.